chance to explain something that happened last Monday night at Nitro. Last Monday night, I was on an airplane flying from LA to Atlanta. When I got to Atlanta, I tuned in the TV to Nitro. And I thought I was watching a rerun. It was a very convincing film.
Why won't he look at the camera?
Often imitated, but never duplicated, though. And what else did I see? I saw people, I saw wrestlers, I saw commentators, and I saw best friends, Gout the Stinger. That's right. Doubted the Stinger.
It's like a little, symbolism here. We turned our backs on him, and I guess he's doing it to us.
I know where he lives. I know where he works out. I'm going to go get it. So I said to myself, I'll just go into seclusion. I'll wait and see what happens on Saturday night. And I tuned in Saturday night, and what did I see? I saw more of the same, more Gout. Which brings me to Fall Brawl. I knew I had to get to Fall Brawl to get face-to-face with the total package to let him know that it wasn't me. And what I got out of that was, no, Sting, I don't believe you, Sting. Well, all I gotta say is, I have been mediator, I have been babysitter for Lex Luger. I've given him the benefit of the doubt about 1,000 times in the last 12 months. Yeah.
What's he getting to? I don't like the
tone
of this at all.
And I've carried the WCW banner.
Going.
So for all of those fans out there and all those wrestlers and people that never doubted the Stinger, I'll stand by you if you stand by me. But for all of the people, all of the commentators, all of the wrestlers, and all of the best friends who did doubt me, you can stick it. From now on, I consider myself a free agent. But that doesn't mean that you won't see the Stinger. From time to time, I'm going to pop in when you least expect it.
What about tonight?
What did he mean?
What about tonight?
Wait a minute.
What?
This.
That's Sting!
This is.
Wait a minute.
That's Sting!
It is, but.
Wait till the bogus Sting sees him.
Wait a minute.
Here we go.
Wait a minute. What's with NWO? They're just standing by watching this. Wait a minute. They're just standing around watching Stinger, the real Stinger.
Eric, Sting is wearing black and white, the colors of the NWO.
And NWO not making a move to stop what's going on here.
And the bogus Sting is one of their men. Well, you saw what they did to the Nasty.
Now, we've seen how loyal they've been before.
He's a sacrificial lamb. These guys, NWO, not making a move.
Oh, no. Well, you wanted him here, Bischoff, and now he's here. But he's not on our side, it looks like to me.
We said, Sting, be the leader. Be that man last week. This is not what we had in mind. I had people telling me a little while ago that he was really here. Now, wait a minute.
Uh-oh, watch this.
To the real Stinger.
No!
He's with him. He is with him.
And you know, Sting, the NWO would like to give you a warm welcome too. We'd like to welcome you aboard. See, we could use a man like you.
No.
Whether you realize it or not, or whether WCW realizes it or not, the NWO is taking over.
What's that?
That is a fact. You understand?
He's not wearing NWO. He's not wearing your colors. He's not wearing that NWO. Look at the face.
There's nothing anybody can do about it.
Look at his
eyes. You see, if you join us, it's not like going to work for any other company. No, once you join us, then you're like family.
You got something to say to Sting, big man? Stinger, if I may quote my most favorite American poet, Jim Morrison, I think it's time you break on through to the other side.
Don't do it.
I got a couple of questions. I got a couple of questions for Sting. You've been carrying the WCW banner for 9 years and doing a great job. What do you got to show for it? We bring him out, a bogus imposter, and nobody knows about that better than us. Because we knew it would get to you. WCW tells you to stick it. We want you to know we're taking over, and with you, there's no stopping us. You jump NWO, you're NWO for life.
Come on, Stinger. Come on, Stinger.
He's gone.
Come on.
They've brought the devil out of him. He reached down.
That right there is your cheap imitation. You get what you pay for, don't you? The real Sting may or may not be in your price range.
But he's a free agent. What does it mean?
What's he doing? He didn't say. He didn't say yes.
He said he may or may not be in the price range.
He did not say. He did not make the move.
Well, now they're going to help Sting. I mean, the bogus thing.
He did not make the move. But they didn't mug him either.
Well, he didn't say yes like you say, but he didn't say no. It's another way to look at it. Not even a maybe. He's a free agent.
All right. I'm going to try to get backstage during the commercial break. I'm going to try to get back here. Let's take a break. I'm going to go for him. I'm going to get the answer. Hold it.
NWO multiply.
Savage is here. Hold on, I'm going.
Well, don't leave me here. Okay, I'll tell you today, if something happens here, you're here by yourself.
Well, outnumbered.
I don't want to stay here.
To call your local cable up.
Hey.
You're talking about these two men, Hulk Hogan and Rowdy Piper. In this telecast tonight, we will get the word from Portland, Oregon, from Eric Bischoff, the signing, hopefully, of that match between these two icons in our sport.
You know, and if you look at the face of Hulk Hogan, you see fear. Fear has turned Hogan into not only a manipulator, but a liar, an outright liar.
You're talking about a shock. Later on in this telecast, we will show you when Rowdy Piper first appeared last Sunday at Slim Jim's Halloween Havoc, the shock on the face of Hulk Hogan and his reaction. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a lot going on. 2 hours of Nitro as we go to the ring and today.
Hey, look at Sting up there. He's a lost soul.
This is the opening contest live on Monday Nitro. It is set for one fall.
The opening bout here on Nitro, and you talked about Sting being a lost soul. Well, Sting is right at the edge. Sting
has stepped up and taken that leadership role against the NWO.
That's exactly right. As I was saying, Mike, you want to talk about leadership. You want to talk about WCW versus NWO. You want to talk about WCW winning the war. Well, in order for that to happen, like I said 2 weeks ago, has to unite. That's right. The Four Horsemen and the Dungeon of Doom got to put their things aside, clear things up. Luger and Anderson, put your personal business aside. Nasty Boys, all I got to say to you two fat doughboys is actions speak louder than words. And Piper, that's right. You got to wipe that Hollywood makeup off your face and get in the ring and see if you still got it. Because I've got it. Because Ric Flair said I had it. He said I could walk the walk and talk the talk. When I get the gun, I shoot a bullseye every time. Don't wrap me up, pal. When I get the ball, I score a touchdown every time. When I say I'm going to do something, I do it every time. You can't say that about Sting. No, he's walking around in some catwalk. He's not even in the game. The last time he's in the game, he fumbled the ball.
But
he walked out at Fall Brawl. He turned his back on the people. That's right, he turned his back on the people that made him, and that's WCW. So you can X his name off the list, but you can't say that about Flair, because he may get on his horse again. The Big White Stallion, ride Space Mountain one more time and lead us to victory. It may be Piper. I may have to do it. But one way or another, Hogan, you and the rest of your NWO flunkies are going down. That ain't no threat. That's a promise.
Strong words from Jeff Jarrett. Tony Schiavone, things look unsettled in the Four Horsemen camp.
You're right, Mike. And Jeff Jarrett says actions speak louder than words. What does that say? That's an action. A very mysterious, very scary one. Sting still lurking here at Nitro. And more action, more to come after this. We welcome you back to hour number two. Tony Schiavone now joined by my good friend Mike about one thing that they want to see. Piper Hogan. Right now on
well,
the
Well, they outside. May not see Benoit anymore. Jarrett just suplexed him onto the floor. That was like 10, 12 feet.
Whoa, wait a minute. It's Sting!
Where'd Sting come from?
He is not! Sting is not! Jimmy Jack calling the bell!
Sting attacked him from behind, isn't it?
A reverse Sting, what is this all about?
I think he's went off the deep end, my friend! I think Sting has lost it, he's cracked!
Jeff Jarrett is out! A sneak attack from behind Sting! And you saw a woman, what's going on? We had no idea what brought this on. But the first time that he has actually come in the ring here on Nitro since the 16th of September. And the fans are absolutely stunned here. So is Benoit. Jeff Jarrett out cold. A sneak attack by Sting.
We don't know about that guy.
I don't know. Sting just disappeared.
But we know Jarrett's WCW. I think you should pick him up.
I don't give a damn about him.
Come on, Chris. He's WCW. We don't know who he is. Go ahead, pick him up. Help him up.
Well, I guess maybe he's going to try to pick him up. I'm not so sure, but that's not the question here. That's not what we're wondering about. Should he help him up? What was the motive? You know, I can only say this, Larry. The look that he had... We got to take a break?
Well, not now. Let's find out what's going on here.
We'll sort all this out, fans. We'll be back on Nitro.
This is a bad time for a break.
And a half. The first time in a long time, this man is focused on his career, and he's not worried about Sting.
Well, I've seen him in the last couple of matches leave his opponent, go out of the ring, run up through the humanoids up to the top balcony section, and try to find what's going on now.
What's up there? The crowd standing, looking up.
Uh-oh.
That's what they're looking at.
Sting.
That's not Sting. That's not the Sting we knew. You saw, if you've been with us for a while, what he did to Jeff Jarrett. What his motivation was, I have no idea. And Luger, unaffected by his presence, takes big Scott Norton up over the top rope. And
Mean Gene!
Woo! Welcome back, Nature Boy.
At this particular point in time, the Nature Boy is telling the world that Jeff Jarrett is good to go.
Oh, yeah. What are now? Is how are they hanging?
Brother, Dr. Jim fixed me up. I'm coming back down that road soon, but in the meantime, Double J, can you style and profile?
Oh, yes, sir. You know I can, Rick, like
can
none
of you walk that aisle?
Oh, walk it and talk it.
Can you dance all night, dancing a longer?
Just give me a shot, Rick. Just give me a shot.
Can you stay all night and stay a little longer?
Oh, try me off for a second. Here
Brother
we go.
Double A, Steve McMichael, and Chris Benoit. Listen to the lead horseman. Jeff Jarrett's in because the Nature Boy says so. Woo!
What about
how sweet it is, Jim.
Thank you very much.
Just a minute, Doc.
Yes.
Just a minute, Doc. One more time for Myrtle Beach, South
Carolina.
Let's see it. Oh, my. They're going to be shaking up the saloons tonight. Jarrett and Flair, what a pair to draw to. And stay tuned as we return with more WCW Monday Nitro live here on TNT. Oh, yeah.
Sing it.
Then keep going.
And of course, you, Mike, today, very impressive effort on the part of the total package, Lex Luger. This man, Hugh Morris, who I have the utmost respect for, well over 300 pounds, and it's week after week after week. Lex Luger, you are on a tear.
Well, you know, I may be on a tear. A little momentum going my way for a change, but in World War III coming up, you're not one-on-one. There's 60 of the very best in the world representing WCW is going after one thing, and that's a shot at Hollywood Hulk Hogan and the NWO.
That's right. Lex Luger, you've got to be the odds-on favorite to win this now from what I've seen in the past 3 or 4 weeks. And I sat home for a couple of months at home, and hey, I'm most impressed.
Hey, oh, Gene.
We wondered where he was at.
What is this?
That's not a golf club in his hand.
Hey, and a baseball bat. Is highly unusual. I would have to say, Mike and Larry, look at this.
This is the showdown we've been waiting for. What does this mean?
You got me, brother. Sting definitely went off the deep end. We saw him last week attack Jeff Jarrett for no reason. Now he comes in and does this. What is the man thinking? Even I, as brilliant as I am psychologically, can't figure out Sting's mind.
Lex Luger. Lex Luger. Lex, here's a man that you know better than anybody in the... What do you make of this? Luger. He's not going to talk to me. He's not going to talk to me, ladies and gentlemen. All of this in advance of World War III next Sunday on pay-per-view. Monday Night Raw, the most explosive television program on the air. We're going to be right back.
So there, is it a member of the NWO?
I don't know. I have no idea.
Foot to the face. It's Sting! Sting is walking again.
And now is he going to the ring?
Last night he walked. Cameras followed him right to the ring last night, and he attacked Jeff Jarrett. He has made Jeff Jarrett one of his targets. Well, Jarrett is nowhere near the ring right now, and apparently he is walking towards the ring again.
Well, Steiner was calling for him.
What a bulldog by Steiner, and maybe we'll get an answer to Rick Steiner's plea to Sting.
Maybe so. He's coming to the ring.
He is coming to the ring. Don't touch that dial, get on the phone. Sting is on his way to the ring.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's live. It's on Nitro. You are seeing the intrigue of what's been going on in this man's mind. Maybe, as you said, Brain, finally, we are going to find out what is going on here. Jimmy Hart standing in front of his man.
We haven't seen this man smile for months. Something is on his mind.
I don't think Rick Steiner has any idea that Sting is in this building.
Hello, Sting! He's going to do the...
That inverted DDT, and he laid out Steiner.
And Sting, oh, he's coming from behind.
Attacking him from behind. Bubba's going to roll in the ring. Last night, it was easy pickings for the Giant. 1, 2, 3, the same for Bubba.
Easy pickings once again. I guess we know now, don't we?
I guess we do, and that is...
He's not with WCW, whoever he's with.
Don't say anything bad about Sting, apparently.
To do, baby. Yes. WCW, we're the ones taking over. Not NWO.
All right. Let's now go to this commercial for the...
Drum roll, please. Let me see if we can pick this up.
Here we go.
Woo!
Bring out Sting. Let's get this place rocking.
Stinger!
Okay, here comes Steiner. Everybody knows he can go. Boys from Michigan. Everybody knows these two can go all around the world.
I thought Conan the Barbarian was a comic book character based on Scotty Steiner. I think he's alive in Dayton, Ohio.
Whoa. Scotty looking jacked and buff as always.
Of course, Robbie looking just completely insane.
What is with the dog collar thing, man? Please don't tell me he's wearing that around everywhere he goes.
You know, I rode here in a limo smaller than Scott Steiner.
I flew here on a plane smaller than Scott Steiner.
These guys have already declared it, though, right? They're WCW, right? They've made their
That's
stand.
That's unfortunate.
That's a shame, but at the same time, it takes a couple of guys like that to bring out the best in
Absolutely.
Me and Big Kev.
That's right, absolutely.
Hey, we're WCW tag champs.
That's right, somewhere down the line, I wouldn't mind getting my hand.
We're closing in on the MWO tag belts. And I'll tell you what, I'll send a little challenge out to those Steiners. You know, Scotty gets well, gets a little bigger. You boys, you got a shot.
There he comes.
All right, here comes our boy. Got his back. You know he's NWO style for life.
Woo! Oh, yes.
Right, this is the one everybody wants
yes.
to see.
Yes.
That's our boy. Welcome aboard, Stinger.
Good to have you. Jump on that black and white express.
What style through the crowd? What style?
Like it. Baseball bat and all.
NWO style, Sting. NWO style.
We scarred him that night. We beat everybody up with those bats. It started way back then, man. I knew we planted a seed. We had to have a guy like Sting.
Look at Rick Steiner.
Whoa. He don't need a bat, Steiner. He can go. You know that. Oh, man. He's letting Steiner hit him.
Oh, he turned his back.
Sheep shot him.
Stinger, Stinger,
Man.
Stinger.
Oh, here comes the other one. You know these two.
I'll tell you what, they think you're going to double team my, you know, I'll take these heads.
Let's go, man.
No. He's fine. Come on, Stinger.
Oh.
See ya.
Woo-hoo. Yes.
Oh, man. That was.
Oh, that was.
Oh.
How many people have been able to walk away from an assault by Rick Steiner, like, ooh, look at the back.
Go ahead, What's finish him off. Bro.
I mean, nobody can.
Finish him off, Sting.
Nobody but our guy.
Take a shot at Scotty, man. Go ahead. Blast him.
Ooh, this crowd is on its feet.
Oh, get him.
What's he doing?
Punk him. Go ahead. Oh, I like it. Out of the way, musclehead.
What the heck is he doing? What is this? He did this to Luger.
Look at his face, man.
He did this to Luger.
Oh, man. Hannah Steiner that bat.
Ooh.
He's out of his mind. I mean, we admire Brick.
It's like giving Dillinger a pistol.
He don't care. Stingle. What are these guys doing?
Stinger, come on.
He just dropped him on his head 10 seconds ago.
Come on.
Oh, I know. Sting's coming to sign it.
All right, get your contract.
We got it here. We got it here.
Come on in for the big wins, Stinger.
Come
on in.
Come on, buddy.
Welcome aboard.
Come on down.
Woo, Red Rover sends Stinger right over.
Come on down.
Come on, baby. Come on.
Get the contract.
For life. For life. Come on, Sting.
Come on.
Oh, man.
What's he doing? Oh, he's going to go whack him now. This is going to be great. He's going to go whack the Steiners with that bat. He's going to show us he's NWO style.
What's up with that?
Go ahead, whack them both.
Leaving.
Where's he going? Where's he going?
What's up with that?
Just send a contract by his house, man. He proved it. He's got
we got
the,
him.
He's, We got him, man, for life. He's got the colors on. He's sporting the bat.
We got him.
Sweet.
We got him. The Stinger. Bat and all. And hey.
Hey.
From our family to yours, happy holidays. Hey. And Piper, we'll see you next week, man,
Ooh.
If you're dumb enough to show up in Charlotte. We'll be right back.
This a rematch from 2 weeks ago on Nitro, when, remember, at the conclusion, when Sting handed Rick Steiner the baseball bat.
That's exactly right, and he handed him the baseball bat. We all wonder what it was about. Steiner, Rick Steiner, was going to hit him with it, but Scott stepped in front of him. The chant of "We want Sting."
Me too. Let's get this over with.
And that's from the WCW fans. They want him back. But apparently it is too late. Where is he? He made a brief appearance and then nothing. Has he disappeared? The referee, Randy Anderson, looking around.
He was at the top of the catwalk. It's got to take him several minutes to get down to the next level. There he is.
The fans see him.
I don't see him.
No, neither. We haven't picked him up yet with our cameras. There you see him pointing. It's right across the way. Oh, my. Oh, my. What a moment this is. Sting. There he is.
No ball back.
You're right.
That don't mean he doesn't have one on him, though, in that coat someplace or something. This doesn't smell right to me.
There he's got a ball bat. What, did he pick that up from a fan or something?
Boy, you got me.
Situation surrounding Sting just simply becomes more confusing by...
Whoa! Wait, there are two Stings! One's got a bat.
Who's who?
I don't know. At first thought, I would think it's the one on the left. It's the one on the left because he's acting a little bit darker than the one on the right.
Don't touch your dial.
This is as bizarre as it's ever been.
Whoa. Little BP practice now, huh?
And Scott Steiner has the other bat. The Steiners have the bats. They both turn their back on the Steiners.
Oh, yeah! Oh! That's the NWO Sting! He just creamed him!
That's Sting!
Take that, Bischoff.
That's a message to the NWO. From this mysterious man who now is walking out. All the way out.
He's not going back to the dressing room area at all.
And if during the first hour you thought he was part of the NWO, and Brain, I know you always have, I think the answer is no.
Looks that way now, no, but I don't know.
But what is going on in his mind? Why does he still do the things he's doing?
And you notice something, Shabani? He hasn't uttered a word in months.
Not since the 16th of September have we heard Sting talk. Wow. This scene has left us breathless. Hulk Hogan will be out here next. Don't you dare go away.
Next.
You can't keep it straight. Sting is coming out. Here comes Sting.
Let's take a close look. That's Sting, all right.
And look at the eyes on that man.
Who is he going to fight with? That's the big question. Boy, the sea is parting. Arn Anderson grabs him.
The camera on Sting.
Sting McMichael. Look, everyone has stopped fighting. They're just watching it. Sting. Steve McMichael going at it. Rey Mysterio jumps on the back of Sting.
He came in, did what he had to do, and now where's he going? Where's he going?
He didn't hit an NWO member. Maybe he is NWO. Fans, we'll
we'll see it.
No,
on Nitro.
No, give us another half hour.
No, we're going to go.
Oh. What?
I like the look of this. There he is.
Roddy Piper.
There's the Rowdy one. There is Roddy. Roddy Piper live here on Nitro.
He's going to the ring.
Look at his eyes. Look at his eyes.
No fear at all. We don't have to wait until Sunday.
Here we go.
We're going to have it right now on Nitro.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Now, what you going to do? Look, he shrugged it off. They're having no effect on Piper. Oh.
Here we go.
Yeah. NWO's hit the ring. And they're holding Piper. And more reinforcements heading from the back. Here they are. Look at the balcony.
Sting is in the rafters. Sting is once again in the rafters.
Just watch it calmly.
What can be going through his mind? Is he NWO or what?
As they look at strapping Piper on the belt. You've got basically a 6 and 7 on one. Security troops are headed into the ring. The security into the ring, trying to part these two. We have to go.
No, don't go now.
By God, we're going to see it, Starcade, when they get a chance to meet.
Look at the giant. Hogan's hiding behind the giant.
Baby, and that's WCW.
Showdown we've been waiting for. What does this mean? They definitely went off the deep end.
As he's Sting coming from balcony, he's dropping on people. He comes up, sneaks up behind guys, he's trapping them. What is he doing?